I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing on all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we gotta haul ass! We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does!
Whoa, those are different. No explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Let's mop up this shit and get the sovereign!
Let's see what you got.
We got some more.
Still got survivors out there. Move it!
Oh, I think I'll take that. Poor old lady. Not looking too good. Looks like we found him. Cough it up, baby.
Dom, is he okay?
Come on, Santiago. Breathe.
Damn it. Oh, God.
He is now.
Anya. Jace, respond. Over. Come on, damn it, answer me!
Marcus, I'm with Jace near the ship. I need some help with Prescott or he's not gonna make it.
I heard Prescott. Tell me that's just my old head injury.
Prescott? What, do we got an echo here or something? Yeah, Prescott's back, Michelson's dead, and my father's alive. Film at 11. Anya, we're coming to get you.
There's a lot more wounded coming ashore, too, Marcus. We need someone to help out at the lifeboats. They're beached just north of the ship.
You got it. Sam and Carmine are on their way.
You got a poo-poo. Go tell your mama.
Yes.
Bring it! Who's next?
Enemy reinforcement!
Whoopee! We found the circus parade.
Shit! It looked like giant turkeys!
Whoa! They've turned them into catapults! Man, those grubs are twisted!
Yeah, you're kinda dead!
Ah! Okay, one down! But there's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa, that's gonna be one ugly can of worms. Save your strength, Baird. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me. Some more!
Damn, the kid's got some balls. We're coming, Jace.
Hey, the cavalry finally showed up.
Let's get down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat? You promised me.
Where's my goddamn father?
The disc! Azora!
And I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured him days ago.
God damn you, where's Azora?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
That was nasty.
Okay, let's move out.
Keep your mind.
This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters. I have been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me.
Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
Hey, it's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump? And some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird. Keep moving! What's in those cages? It's a keep-out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's heading our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
It's a corpser! You know, only smaller!
Get out of the way!
Take it out!
They got plasma.
Aim for the head!
Here we go again. Stay sharp.
Right where the barges are heading.
Called it! More grubs above us!
Dry!
Come on!
Time with those bitches. $20 if you pop one in the air.
Let's move.
Whoa, artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Incoming! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult! Incoming!
There better be a ride at the end of this.
Cease fire, asshole!
Marcus, anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old Lancers.
Yeah, they were using them on the Centennial Bridge, too.
Give him points for ingenuity.
Flank him!
Let's get up there. This'll do. Thank you.
Whole lot of grubs coming to crash the party, Marcus!
That turkey gun could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Look at all this ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving. See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it.
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm. Contact.
Stop him before he sounds the horn!
You can talk now, Baird. I think they've seen us.
You sure about that?
Thank you.
What's the matter? Not feeling good?
Gotcha.
Did you see that?
Okay, that's the last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Barrett. Keep them pets from sagging.
Blaze of glory like this, bitch.
Throwing frag!
This'll do. Need ammo.
They're on!
Enemy spotted.
Tell your mama.
Well, that was character forming.
You gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Anvil Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. Salvo, run for it!
Okay, now!
Incoming!
Go! Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they've gone to get more bombs.
Okay, let's get up this ramp and see where it's headed.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird. You sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Gotcha.
Tickers! Here comes some more!
Yeah, which one of you is left?
Catch me!
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried, unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs!
Dagger!
Nice!
So this is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Losing blood.
Hmm.
More grubs coming through the gate!
Heads up, we're being flanked!
No!
Hate corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom, do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much...
Whoa, stay back, Bird. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck if we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
They're hatching over there!
Feeding time. Here's Mom.
Shit! We got more eggs cracked!
She's tearing the place apart!
Look out! The ceiling's collapsing!
I don't care where this leads, as long as it's out!
Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.